we consumers or are we creators? To move dirt or mill lumber with machines that we built is double satisfaction. When I want something, or I need something, I build it. The greatest satisfaction comes from building a useful machine from things that people thought were junk. There's no need to escape reality. Quit doing something just for the money and do something that you love.